I want to just talk about two Bible verses, Proverbs 15:1 and Romans 8. And I want to talk about something that's very hard. But first, I want to say, may your 2019 be filled with success in Christ. I'm going to go to Romans 8 first. Yeah. Almost there. Romans 8. It says that there is therefore now no condemnation to those who are in Christ Jesus, who do not walk according to the flesh, but according to the Spirit. And sometimes, just because you're in Christ Jesus, there still will come problems and things, but the good news is that we do not have to go it alone. There'll be days where I just find it hard to cope with things, but I'm so thankful that God is able. He's able. He's a wonderful God, a mighty God we serve. And as I said that, I feel like God is just drawing near. I feel His presence. I want to say that each and every one of us can spread the gospel. And you don't have to, some people may say that, why am I reading verses? But you don't have to be a pastor to read verses. Everyone can spread the gospel. So I want to say, I'm so thankful every time I go to school and I get nervous and I read this verse about there's no condemnation of those who are in Christ. It just fills me up with peace to know that the enemy is a liar, to know that I don't have to walk around feeling anxiety, but I have Christ on my side and you do too. And just know you don't have to go it alone. And I want to say this verse has really helped contribute to me just feeling happy also, to know that Christ has forgiven me of my sins. Another verse I want to talk about is Proverbs 15:1. Proverbs 15:1 says that a soft answer turns away wrath, but a harsh word stirs up anger. Now this is what I want to talk about. This is the hard part. Someone says something hurtful, or someone does something to hurt your feelings, or they make you angry or something, or whatever it is. That is a hard pill to swallow. But God says a soft answer turns away wrath. So if people hurt us and make us angry and stuff, we are called as the body of Christ to show them love, to pray for them anyway. And you know, I admit, some days I struggle with this. No, I struggle with this a lot because this is a hard pill to swallow. But we have to be obedient to God, which I ask God every single day, help me, Lord. And I admit, I keep going about this. I feel like I'm going in circles. When things just do not go right, I sometimes fall on my knees and say, Lord, help me. But I always say, Lord, help me. And then it's like when people do things, it does not feel good. It doesn't feel good when they do things to you or make you angry or say comments. But just pray to God. Ask Him to help you. But you will make mistakes. I make mistakes. You make mistakes. Everyone. We all will make mistakes. But those are the two verses I want to talk about. And something else I want to say. Reaching out to people has really helped me. Just to know that I don't have to go it alone. And I listen to so many other people's YouTube videos, watch their YouTube videos, read their stories, and it have really inspired me. And I want to say, just keep your hand in Christ. And I just want to say a prayer with y'all, with anyone who's watching. Oh, Heavenly Father, we come before you, Lord, in the name of Jesus, to say we thank you for this beautiful day, Lord. This is the day that you've made, and we're going to rejoice in this beautiful day. Psalm 118:24. Father God, we just pray that you would wrap us up in your love. And Lord, help anyone who's going through something, Lord. Touch anyone who's watching this video and going through something, Lord. Lord, we love you and we praise you and bless them. May your tender mercies be all around them. And Father God, we counsel, we come against, and we rebuke any scheme of the devil. Lord, life can be messy. But Lord, you are right there with us, to guide us through the good, the bad, through it all. And Lord, we praise you, we love you, and we plead the blood of Jesus over every circumstance. Help us, Lord, to be pleasing to you. And in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you, and God bless your year. May your year, your day, your minutes, and every part of your life be Christ-filled. May it be filled with success through Christ. May it be occupied with Christ. And just know you don't have to go it alone. Love you in Christ. God bless you.